Yeah.
A cat.
Let's go. Okay.
Sharpie.
The scare.
No.
Let's do this. Okay.
I usually be on YouTube all the time.
Let's write our names on the bottled by right there. And take turns with the Sharpie, okay?
Johnny,
okay. Okay, bud. Come on. Ready? Coolio. Thank you. Okay. So now let's do you guys want to do it yourselves or do you want to put the sticker on yourselves, or do you want me to do it?
Selves.
Do you want to do it on yourselves? Okay.
Yeah.
Want me to do it, Sophie? Okay. I can do it. Okay. So, guys, put it right in between these two, okay? These two lines. I'm going to put it like that. Right, like that. Okay? That's cool, bud. Just go with it. It's okay. Yay. Whatever floats your boat. It's all good.
Is that okay?
It's all good. You don't have to worry about it. It's good.
It feels like it's empty right now.
It is empty right now.
Like, there's nothing in it, but it feels like there's a root beer in it.
There isn't anything in it.
Because we're making root
beer. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Now,
Liddy.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So,
I'm sure when it's Ryan.
I'm sure when with Ryan.
I want to have my own.
Okay.
Let me take the one.
So I'm going to have you do this. Can you please put those down? Thank you. Okay. So each one of you are going to get a cap. And
this is my favorite part.
One of these things. You're going to put it inside the cap, okay? And you're just going to feel it go inside of there. And you won't have to do anything else with it, okay?
Okay.
Cool. Okay.
I want to do my own this time.
Want to do your own? Okay.
Me too.
Did you just take mine? Okay. I'm guessing you want me to do another one instead. Okay. You're gonna put it in there.
That's like
make
this.
Sure it's fully in the bottom, okay? Now let me check them just to make sure, okay? Let me see. You good, Jenny? Good. No, Jenny. Okay. See here.
Just like that.
Looks good. Okay, let's not put them on yet. Not put them on yet. Thank you. Okay. So this part of I don't. Okay. So I'm gonna fill this up gallon, and then I'm gonna put this rinse cleaner in there, and then we're gonna wash our bottle.
Do Trinity.
Okay. Got this. Let's do this. Okay.
You got that poop.
No. We got a cleaner. That's what we have.
It's brown a little.
It is not brown. That is clear. As clear as can be. Okay. Okay, Julio. Now, do you want to go first?
Yeah.
Cool. I'll go second.
You want to go second? Okay. Now, move this over here.
Sophie, I want this one.
Okay.
Wait, me and Ryan will share one, and then Johnny will have
one. You want to share one? Okay, I'll share with Johnny. Okay. So, I'm going to be careful. It's going to come out fast, okay?
It probably looks like root beer.
Johnny, hold it steady. Hold the bottom too, okay? I got the bottom. Just be careful, okay?
I want to.
And then you put the cap on.
And shake it. Crazy. Okay. I bumped the counter twice.
Okay. So, now, once you get your cap off, pour it back in the container, okay? Go slowly, because it might overflow on you.
I want to go after Ryan.
You want to go after Ryan? Okay, cool. You can do that.
I'm going to go third.
Go. You're good. Go on. Pour it all the way. There we go. Okay, Johnny, your turn. There we go. Okay, cool, yeah.
Now you.
Now my turn. Okay.
That's a whole gallon.
Not all of it. Okay. So, now, Johnny, let's keep that off for right now. Okay. Let's see here. Johnny, I'm gonna have you do 1 cup of brown sugar, and Ryan, I'm going to have you do 2 cups of white sugar. Sophia, I'm going to have you do the flavor crystals. Yeah. Now, I am going to get 2 cups of water.
Oh, look at the top.
Now that I have 2 cups of water, Ryan, make sure that's all the way.
Never mind.
Okay.
Can I miss?
Cool, yeah. So you can put that in there. Sophia, I'm going to wait for yours last, okay? So So.
Can I mix it with the piggy whisk?
Let's put those down, and right now, well, right before, I'm gonna have you whisking for right now.
Yay.
Okay? Need some help, bud?
Just the right guys.
You got it? Okay. Great. No. Keep going, Sophie. I'm gonna move this so you don't hit it, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Sophie. There we go. Thank you. Now, do you wanna go wash your hands real fast? Thank you. Hey, bud, can you hurry up and get that one cup? That'd be great. Now, Sophia, can you please put those flavor crystals into our mixture? Put all of them in there. There we go.
Can I mix it again?
I got this one.
Whoa.
This root beer mix in here, and then we're almost ready for bottling.
Yummy. It looks like vanilla.
It's very similar to vanilla. No, it's okay. Now, I need to get 1/4 teaspoon. Now, this one's very picky. So.
Picky?
Yes.
We're very poopy?
Because we don't want too much yeast.
Johnny.
Okay.
Too much root beer yeast?
Yeah. Too much yeast is not good.
Makes it like root beer.
Okay.
Makes
now
stuff.
That I have all this all stirred up, I am going to get this jug again. And take this and pour this into here. Now, Ryan, can you help me and hold it steady?
Root beer.
Okay. Mix this this up and make sure I got everything at the bottom. Now hold that steady again for me. Okay. Now, thank you. Yes.
Right there. Turn it around. Turn the thing around.
It's okay.
Tree.
Yes.
You have root beer.
That's okay. I'm gonna put it over here. Now, let's see here. Okay. Now I'm gonna fill this up all the way to the neck. So.
Do you have juices?
I do. Okay.
Is this on YouTube?
Okay. So who's ready to bottle some?
Me.
You guys ready?
Can I go first?
Okay. You want to go first?
Yes. I want to go second.
Okay. Now, first of all, I need someone to shake this for me. Now, let me see those muscles, because this needs real muscle. I think we should take turns. Okay. Now, Ryan, you go. Now shake it as much as you can, okay? Pretty heavy. Okay, I think we're good. Sophie, try your hardest, okay? Be careful though, you don't want to drop it, okay?
It's slippery.
Yeah, so you gotta be careful. Okay, that's good, I think. Now, okay. Now, Sophia, because yours already has the funnel in it, do you want to go first? Okay, I need you to hold your funnel. Very well. Okay.
Smells good.
It does smell good. Okay. Now, who's next? Is Ryan next, or do you think? I think Johnny wants to go next. Okay. You ready, bud? Okay.
Johnny.
Hey, Johnny, you want to help me hold this?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, watch out. I'm gonna pour a little bit out. Let's see if we've got a little overflow. There we go. Okay. Ryan, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Let's go ahead and put your lid on once I finish it, okay? Now you can put your lid on. Let me finish this actually.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay. Now you can sit that down. Put on your cap.
It's the root beer.
Yeah, that's what we're using.
And what are we going to do after this?
We're going to wait for a few days, and then once the bottle's hard, then it will be ready. All done. Okay. Now that we got all that done, are your caps on tight? Okay.